stocks bound to sail the main with 150 brisk young men, well picked and chosen everyone. And William Glenn was the captain's name. He was a fine and a tall young man, as fine a sailor as sailed the sea, and we were bound for the new country. Of April we set sail, blessed with a fine and a prosperous gale, well rigged, well manned and fit for sea, with all of our whole ship's company. And we ain't been a sail in a league or two, till all of our whole ship's jovial crew, they all fell sick but 63, as we were sailing to the new country. That night our captain, he had a dream. A voice came to him upon the wind. Prepare yourself and your company, for tomorrow night you will lie with me. The captain woke in a shivering fright, it being the third watch of the night, and loud for the bo'sun he did call, and to him told his secret soul. For I have murdered, it is true, I killed a wife and the children too, and on a servant I laid the blame, and now we all must bear my shame. And it's of his ghost that I am afraid, that's come this night my life to take. So keep the secret within your breast, and pray to the Lord that he'll give you rest. And the winds they blew, the storm did rise, which did our sailors much surprise. The sea poured forth both fore and aft, until scarce one man on board was left. Abated, and so did the sea, and we sailed safe to the new country.